Every genuine lifting is traceable to the supernatural. There's what we call natural. That is man. Man, the hand of man. And that's what we call supernatural. That is beyond nature. Beyond nature. Beyond man. So every genuine lifting, even a fake lifting, where genuine lifting. Fake lifting is when the hand of man lifts you up. Because a man will lift you where his hands can reach. And no man will lift you beyond himself. True of us. True of us. Before you see 1,000 naira, nefere ayo ona ayo on a seek. What you will see there are 10 naira, 5 naira, 20 naira, 10 naira, 5 naira. No man can lift you beyond his own level. So the lifting of man is fake. But the lifting of God is genuine. And I said here now that every genuine lifting is traceable to the supernatural. In Psalm 40, from verse 1 to 3, the Bible says, I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. Verse 2, he lifted me out of the slimy pit. He lifted me out of the mud and mire. He set my feet on a rock and gave me a firm place to stand. That is God. When he lifts you up, then he will stand you on a firm place. He will stand you where you will not fall again. In that Psalm 40, verse 2, the Bible says, he lifted me up out of the slimy pit. After that, he set my feet on a rock. And he gave me a firm place to stand. And in that verse 2, he placed me on a rock. If your two legs are on the rock, you cannot sink again. That my son testified here. How the calabash pot just appeared on the ground. And then they brought it out. That he had been suffering setback for a long time now. And in Psalm 40, verse 3. Psalm 40, verse 3. Because whenever you are lifted and God stabilizes you, he puts a new song in my mouth. Anytime he lifts you, new song will appear. New song will come out from your mouth. Supernatural lifting is a lifting that comes as a result of divine intervention of God. Supernatural lifting. Yabu chineki jaki yabulie wokelu. Chineki jaki yabulie wanyelu. It happens when God intervenes. It happens when God intervenes. When God intervenes in your life, there will be a supernatural lifting. Ogobuna, Chineke step into your life. The first thing he will do is to lift you up. We are going to pray for 1 minute now. Very hot now. Very hot now. Say, oh Lord. Oh Lord. Intervene in my life. Jesus. Intervene in my family. Jesus. Intervene in my life. Open your mouth now. Clap your hand now and pray. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Riba sekete, mama mama, makoto koraba, mazugada, likata karaba, mawakata, makata. Oh Lord, intervene, 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 in my life, in my life. Oh Lord, intervene, intervene in my destiny, in my destiny, in my destiny. I need you badly in my life. Jesus, Jesus, intervene. Intervene. Ribo sekete, mama raka, riba baraba, mako sokoto, riba ka, mara kataraba, zigada, makoto roba, jagunda raba, zigadaba. Intervene, 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 intervene in my life, right now, intervene in my affair, intervene in my life, intervene now, intervene now, intervene now, intervene now, intervene now, in the name of Jesus. Super natural lifting is lifting beyond nature. I am trying to define what supernatural lifting is. That supernatural lifting is a lifting that is beyond nature. Supernatural lifting is a lifting beyond human. It's a lifting beyond human. It's a lifting beyond man. Supernatural lifting is a lifting that is not traceable to man. Oh, Chileki Bunigelu, Obunyegelua, Onyefuya, or say only God can do this. Only God can do this. Somebody, can you stand up now? Look at your family now. Say only God can do this. Can you see your family now? Point at that family. Say, only God can do this. Hear me? There is something God must do there. That only Him will take the glory. Point your hand there now. Say, only God can do this. I can't hear your own voice. From now, in that family, you have pointed now. Men and women will pass. And they will look at something there and they will confess that only God can do this. Supernatural lifting is a lifting that is not traceable to human. It is a lifting that is not traceable to human. If you look at what happened, you will not see the hand of man there. You will only see the hand of God. Sharp power. Sharp power. Sharp power. Sharp power. It is a lifting that has no human connection. Supernatural lifting, divine lifting, is a lifting that has no human backing. It's a lifting that has no human backing. Oh, Chineke no mwenya jiakaya meya. Divine lifting has no human connection. God will disconnect them to connect you. Yeah, man. If you don't know what it means by supernatural lifting or divine lifting, when God lifts you, there is nobody you will go and say, thank you, sir. Like myself here now, I thank everybody I have met in this journey to the priesthood. I thank people I have met. But there is nobody I will say now, without him, I won't be what I am. No! There is nobody. No bishop. Nobody. There is nobody that will say now, Emma, that without him, I will not be where I am now. No! It's only God has right to receive my thanks. That's why I dance for him here always. Hey! Hey! Weliaka, for seven times, say, Jesus, lift me. Two. Three. Four.